one dark night, fired with love's urgent longings, ah, the sheer grace in the darkness, I went out unseen. My house being all now still. In the darkness, secured by love's secret ladder, disguised o'er the sheer grace, in the darkness and in my concealment, my house being all now still. Saw me, nor did I see any other thing at all, with no other light to guide me than the light burning in my heart. Light guided me more surely than the light of the noon, to where he lay waiting for me, waiting for me. Him I knew so well, in a place no one else appeared. Oh, guiding night, a light more lovely than the dawn. Has united forever now, the lover now with his beloved, transforming two now into one. My flowering breast, there he lay sleeping, which I kept for him alone, and I embraced him, and I caressed him in a breeze from the forest. And when this breeze blew in from the forest, blowing back our hair, he wounded my soul with his gentle hand. Suspending all my senses, and I abandon, forgetting myself. On my beloved, all things ceasing, I went out from myself to leave my cares forgotten with the lilies.